Blizzono 99 to you, and we are back in Elder Scrolls Online. Yeah, hey guys, Blizzard here. And what we're gonna do today, what we're gonna be playing on Elder Scrolls Online, we're gonna try to complete most of Urban Spire today. We're gonna try to, but probably not, but we might if we work fast. Yeah, we're gonna try to finish Urban Spire today, and then I really want to try to get to, what is that place called? Oops, I backed out to the main home button. A curious desert. Okay, we're only 8 minutes in the video, so let's go and do the rest of this quest. I should probably find a merchant too to sell some things off. Let's see, what else? Okay, so ask about killing the Shorn Helm. There you go. Okay, so I guess go through here.
Oh, I'll handle that. I do love playing with locks.
Open.
See you below.
Okay, that. There we go. We can sell that staff off. Hello, there we go.
Easy, Nicolene.
You're not fine. Who did this to you? I'll kill them.
Get me.
I think I already did that.
And we'll kill them together.
Fine. Drink this now.
Oh, much better. Ah.
Lock the cistern gates. We'll keep them off the wind. Watch your back, Nicolene. Don't get caught.
Okay. They're done, dude, right there. Let's go up here. Let's do ultimate. Let's do some of that. He's down. That's locked. There we go. Okay, we got a lot of light piece right there, so we can easily deconstruct that for some more experience. That's one barrel. Two barrels. Three barrels.
Sons of dogs, drinks are on me.
There we go. Let's climb. Talk to Captain Gallen now. That part of the quest. Now I need to go weekend month shots control. Says Kent kill Jabuk, Jen kill Horzo Gazetter, and find evidence too. Looks like I'm heading somewhere in town. Okay. There's a Dell right there. Let's go and mark that down. So we got another bow. Okay. And looks like I need to head over there then. Let's open this up. Yeah. Die, you. Okay, we just killed her. Let's go up. Okay, so we just did that right there, and now we need to go, I guess, over here. Hey, right, I didn't know there's enemies right here. You die, 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 sir, die, 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 die. Why is he still going to here? Something left in here though. That's strange. Oh well, let's just go this way then. Try to avoid them. Let's go up here. something. That's all there is? Okay, then. There we go, they're all down now. Let's get this person too, and it's the ultimate, and then dead. Let's open this up. Stornhelm Castle. The Blood Fiend. And get our stamina back up before we take on Jubik Jean. Guess we got enough. Ultimate. And
let me show you the power.
You're dead. What were you saying? Let me show you the power of what? Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Okay, now, where's this last thing? I'm saying it's this way. It's below.
Did you hear something?
So it's in here. Okay. And it's over here somewhere. Where? Over here? Barracks prison cell? It's saying it's over there too.
Hey, you there! A little help here. Damn Montclair bastards caught me snooping around.
There we go.
I appreciate the help. You're all right in my book. Now I need to report back to Baron Dorel.
Okay, then. Now I guess we come down here. Okay, there we go. So we just need to go up here then.
Folk to languish. Wait, are you agreeing with me?
Don't look so shocked, Aselde. It was bound to happen eventually. Our friend will go to the Muse to free the hostages and stop the reinforcements.
Okay.
A two-pronged approach.
Well, all right then. Baron, if you would, give the command and rally the Shornhelm Guard.
It will be my pleasure. It's time to show those Montclair cowards what it means to betray the people of Rivenspire.
One moment, friend. I may know something about the fevered Muse.
Great, my microphone's falling, guys.
The fevered...
The microphone's actually pretty heavy, that's why it does this.
Small caves, as I recall. There's an even older intersection, an ancient ruin. If this Argonian is using a portal to bring reinforcements into the city, I suspect those
that should be better.
It's a dank old place. The ravine.
Okay, let's go this way then. Open. And I guess we'll head this way. No, over here. Okay, where are we? Okay, I guess that was a little shortcut right there. Revered Melus. Okay.
Don't have to deal with this on your own.
Okay, and stay back and get me a real man. Kill me up. No, I'm just messing. Find key to unlock noble cell. Okay. There it is. Noble cell's down here. That was quick. It only means one, okay. Left to that lizard's tortures. Die you. Okay, there we go. Open that.
That horrible Argonian, Rizal Jewel, said he would turn me into a powerful creature. Why would I want that? Ah, sweet freedom.
I suspect that Rizal Jewel is behind that stone door. Along with his
horses. He's down.
Through more reinforcements.
Let's open this.
I have no time to deal with these fools. Kill them. Kill them all.
Here we go, and you die. Time for you to die too. Okay, heavy. Knight of Alex. There we go. Can I talk to this person?
Should be able to close the portal. It won't take me more than a few seconds. There. That should keep them out. Schoenhelm will be safe now. I shall begin my research.
try to determine where Rizal Jewel has gone. In the meantime, you should seek out the High King.
Okay, looks like we completed that part, guys. Let's come over here, though. I think I sound a little too far away from the microphone, guys, so... it's, yeah, it's good. And I really need a better adapter for my desk for this, because this is a lot really heavy for the arm stand where a microphone is placed. We got, like, a really good state-of-the-art microphone, but it's really heavy for the stand, so we kinda need something, like, more bulkier. Oh, well, go to High King. I think it's at Emeric. I'm not sure. I wasn't fully reading that part. Yeah. Let's continue on with the video, I guess. We got about, like, what, 39 more minutes left of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. I really was hoping to get outside of this castle but at the beginning of the episode, but looks like there's a bunch of quests inside the castle still, guys. We got Yill's Hell. Okay. Anyone looking from Leech? I don't know. Okay, so looks like we need to go over here. So let's go. Yeah, go to High King Emeric. It says at Shormhole Castle. Okay, so let's go open this. Shornhelm Castle. Hey, High King Emeric, it's been a while. Actually, I think we talked to you like 2 episodes ago. Okay, we got a shield. And we leveled up too. Okay. Wyrun Castle. Dreamwalker into the darkness. We did quite a bit of stuff right here. Seems like. So we got a quest moving us on to this direction, but where? I was just pointing us out to the castle so we can go either which way. Skill points. We leveled up twice, seems like. Okay, let's do that and confirm points. Skills, and we got skill, 2 skill points. Let's go down into blacksmithing. Let's get metal working up by 1. And then, do we have anything for clothing? No, we do not. Okay, how about for Red Guard? Where is that located? Fire skill, Undaunted, Red Guard skills. Yeah, we do. We have Adrenaline Rush, which is your melee attack restores 1% of your max stamina effect. Okay. That's good. And we get some social things from the mail. Okay, we got some more. We got some of that. And that looks like it. In our inventory, what do we got? Get some weapons. Staffs, okay. I think all that too good. Offhanded weapon, we got a shield, okay. And down here, nothing. Up here, we got some ore, some flax, some materials. Is there here? We got moonstone, hemmings. Looks good, okay. Now we'll head over to the Delve. Guys, okay. Delve should be right up ahead. To our right.
Hmm.
Let's go down here. All the way down. Ah, great trolls. At least I found out these guys are a whole lot weaker than us. And he's done zoed. We got light armor, okay. Okay, in here we're looking for the Sky Shard and the boss. It's ultimate. He's KO'd. Ooh, one-handed sword. Nice. Got a potion too, that's good. He's donezoed. Ooh, a medium armor gauntlet. Okay. Let's see if this is better than ours. Okay, it gives us 1,956. This increases our magicka and health decreases, but okay, let's just go with this one for now. That gives us a kind of bit of an upgrade for resistance. Not the best, but it's good. Best would be max upgrading our stamina. Okay, we just got another sword. You can replace this sword right here. There we go. That should be good. Anything else for me? Yeah, nothing. Okay. Let's come down here. Take you on. This gave us a potion. There's a troll right there. He's down. Another light armor piece. Nice. Reason why I really want to collect the light armor is because the researching helps us increase our level on our crafting stuff. I'm trying to get 9 trait gear, but it's kind of hard to do that. I'm trying for it though. It's a really complicated process for me. I'm trying to play understand because you can do like pairs of armor and that gives some really good bonuses. But that all that stuff confuses me a lot. Okay, we haven't seen the Sky Shard yet. I think this is the boss room over here though. There's a quest in here too. Interesting. Trolls are a lot weaker than I remember. A medium belt, okay. That's all we'll take. Someone's firing a bot. No, that's a regular troll. I think I found the Sky Shard guy, so I'm not sure where the boss is. He's down. Okay, we got that. We got another medium. Well, we're getting a lot of medium stuff here. We got another Sky Shard right here. They're attacking going down there. I think that was the boss right there. I think I just missed it. It might not have been the boss too, but he might have. So let's just climb this quest. There we go. Thank you. got a medium a heavy armor piece. Okay. There's a troll right there. And there's nothing in here, okay. So yeah, I guess the boss is... I think I did just miss the boss. Well, he might have just responded by now. Yeah, there he is. Die, you. He's down. Okay, we got a full inventory, which is bad. Let's go take some stuff out of our inventory. Let's get rid of some of this consumable stuff. Do that, then that, and that. I really don't use those potions. And then let's get that. Put some poison on our weapons. We got 977. Those are actually pretty good. Helmet, it's a light. Oh, that's light right there. Okay. Belt. Get out of here first before the boss respawns. Have to deal with that. Let's open that up. Okay, let's really look through all this real quick. M58. I'm getting heavy right there. 132. And there are two. Okay, and then supplies. You know, another soul gem. Perfect.
When does my child slow down? You eat too fast. You don't want to harm poor Carly.
We need to feed to get stronger. When Montclair shows up, I want to be ready.
That is not our way, child, and you know it. Stop feasting now.
Fine, whatever. I mean, I'm sorry, Count Verandas. You know I only want to help.
Of course, my child. Now. Let's clear away our meal and welcome our friend. Carlin, as always, I thank you for sharing your life's blood with us.
I live to please, my lord.
Vampires.
There's the reaction I was... You were able to...
I do, sir. Please make sure Gwendis behaves herself. Poor Carlin needs time to recover.
The little one gets no dessert this evening.
To understand the path that Montclair follows, you must understand how he came to walk around. I believe the key to stopping him hides within my own memories are elusive shadows, hiding truths behind our own perceptions. But what if someone else could examine them? What would they see that we do not? I'd like to try something.
Okay.
I would never bring an elf. Ask your question.
Okay, I have to drink the potion. I was like trying to see if we can get out of it, but nope. I hate going into these kind of dream-like states.
It's rather strange seeing you as me.
Mother, please. You have to take the medicine. Rizal Jewel can help you. Sweet daughter. I can't go on like this. I don't want to spend my final days
twerk.
Instead, let me spend them with the ones I love.
Even in twerk. Did you do that? Makes it always respectful, but it's pretty funny.
Her suffering. She had so much courage.
Looking at my skirt.
Ferrandis, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yeah, hey, I'm giving you a great show for the last minutes of life. So this is back full. Yeah, again, guys, you guys want me to play in third or first person? Guys, go on and tell me. I don't mind which one you guys want me to do.
You can't make that decision for her. Neither can I. But you can give her a chance. I know you care about her. You can't just stand there and watch her die. Thank you.
Something's wrong. I have vague recollections of talking to someone else. But why can't I remember?
This and I. Yes.
Without your help, my friend, I would never have recalled that Rizal Jewel led us to the alien relic. What else have I forgotten?
Three cheers for Ferrandis! He gave me the means to save my beautiful wife.
Yes, to our dear friend Ferrandis. How can we ever repay him?
He is great, isn't he? And so handsome. But I want to cheer about this wine. By the divines, this stuff is
delicious. We were so happy at this moment. We were all together, friends and family, enjoying each other's company for the final time.
Ferrandis, may I speak to you for a moment? Hello?
I don't recall speaking with Layla. Why can't I remember that?
Okay then. What's going on? Why is it telling me maybe I'm supposed to go downstairs? That's what's going on. Like, why is it telling me to go to this table? Still, like, oh, I'm dumb. Doomcrag, eh? Yeah, eventually we're going to have to go up that mountain, guys. Eventually. But not right now. I think towards the story of the end of this area of Ravenspire. Okay, looks like we're going on this. I misspoken. This is the memory version, though.
Behind Violet. Who knows what else we're going to run into? There was no choice, Mother. You're getting worse, and we can't wait for them.
I'll stay here and protect the way out. Keep watch in case the guards catch up with us. The rest of you need to keep moving.
Thank you, Gwendis. At least you retain a sense of honor.
Violet, you have to stop blaming Ferrandis. This wasn't his fault.
Great, let's fight a horde off.
The way.
I'm killing a bunch of them right now. Gone now, so let's go.
Come on.
Top.
Mother doesn't have much time left.
Okay, guys, we're around like 13 minutes left of the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoy so far. We got to see some more health right there, and then let's do that, and then ultimate. And use that ability, there we go. That's a Moolah. Looks like we're going up more. I guess it's almost level 4. Not bad. Open. Talk to you.
Have no fear, my darling Layla. Soon the light will wash away.
It's going to work, Baron. The power of this ancient alien remnant. It's almost overwhelming.
You're going to be all right. Just hold on.
The remnant will make you like new, my love. You'll be reborn.
Okay then.
Anyamis Amata Malatua Vasha Anya Belda Sankre.
What's happening to us?
It's working. It's working. Soon the power will be ours to command.
No. What have you done? This isn't me. I never wanted this. Please, Verandas, help me. Make it stop. I can't stand the pain. End this, Verandas. End this before I...
Okay.
No, Verandas, what did you do to Layla? What did you do? You'll pay for that, vampire. I have the power now. Nothing can stop me from reaching out and snapping.
Not there, no. Come on, Verandas. We need to get out of here.
Okay, then. That was interesting indeed. Okay, guys, we got about, 10 minutes left. No, almost 9. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. I'm getting guys because of mine. Please put a like, be a subscribe, and comment down below. Thank you guys for watching. I just yawned and said that at the same time. Again, guys, you guys are amazing people. Check out this video in the first place. You guys are awesome. Premium subscribing, those 24 subscribers that check out my videos, you guys are amazing. There, if you guys want to be amazing people, go do that. Go do that. All right, go subscribe. Yeah, do it. Do it. Just do it. I'm not gonna force you guys though. But it's awesome. Okay. What did we get? Was that heavy or medium? Hope it's medium. It is a medium, okay. Way better than what we have. Perfect. Let's go in here. Open that up. Now I'm supposed to go down here. Let's go get that way. Shrine unlocked too. It says talk to Captain Genve. There we go. We got that way shrine unlocked. There's something in here though. Captain Genve is so far away. Okay, open this door. There was find the spirit of focus items.
I need to find my son.
There we go. Got some moolah.
Can anyone hear me? What's happening? My blood boils, yet I feel no pain.
He's down. Okay. Okay, they're down. I'm supposed to go all the way up here.
When I realized what they were doing to us, I tried to throw myself from this tower. From such desperation, I found the anger and strength to resist this torment. We must slay the flesh abomination. We can do this.
Okay, then. That's a good way of getting down. That hurting yourself. There we go. And a horse around the universe. Why do I always think of that song when I say horse in this game? It's so funny. I say that pretty much every video, the exact same phrase. Here we go. Good. And then no, I can't do deep skill stuff. Sad face. Very sad face. Open this up. Hello. One of them's falling. Just trying to avoid.
Oh, that one is definitely mine. I can feel it. We will pour every iota of our strength into those items. Take this to the prince beneath the ruin
shadow. There's a book right there. Let's try to go for it. Okay, we've probably got like 3 minutes, guys, left in the video. Okay, we got a heavy helmet. Okay, book right here. Perfect. We need to get rid of something in our inventory, guys. Pretty heavy right there. Anything in here we can get rid of? Probably get rid of this, and then that. Around like one more minute left of the video, guys. But I think we're just gonna finish this quest off a bit, and then we'll end the video off. So we got like one more thing over here, and then I believe we have to fight something. Oh, there's a guy right there too. Let's go get that too. Okay, he's down. And let's get this sky shard. Perfect. And there's something right here. Take that.
Vampires here to buy time for our people to escape. Fear and anger made me strong.
Okay, now we need to enter the capital crypt. No, you don't. Great. Our skill ranked up to 4. Okay. Let's go up here. Then go right. Open this up.
Your energy. It's working. I can feel that thing. It's coming. Get ready.
Yep, here it is, the abomination. Down now.
Praise the aid and all their glory.
Okay then. Now, why are we taking this stuff? Bury the items, it says. But where? Down there? Some moolah. Okay, let's dig.
We did well, stranger. I am thankful that the threat posed by that creature ended.
I think we're done here. I'm eager to see what waits beyond this mortal life. Farewell. Kindness will be remembered.
We saved some of the townsfolk, and the abomination was destroyed. I am at peace with what we were able to accomplish here. Thank you.
Okay, then.
I grieve for those we lost, but I'm happy we were able to foil Rizal Jules' plan. We were in pain.
Get rid of this.
We were in pain.
I'll take that off your hands. Okay, guys, I think this will do it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. Again, guys don't mind, please like and be subscribed. Comment down below and tell you guys for members of my channel. Again, guys, you guys don't do any of that, but you guys are amazing people. If you're even checking out the channel in the first place, guys are amazing. Again, guys, you guys want to play in first person or third person, please put that in the comment section down below, because I'm looking for ideas for that, what you guys want me to do in the series. So again, guys, keep putting some comments down. Stay cool, stay fresh. I hope you guys have a great winter break, because when this video comes out, it's going to be on the Friday. Normal people are going to be out on break for Christmas. Those who don't celebrate Christmas, happy Kwanzaa, happy Hanukkah. But yeah, and those who do celebrate Christmas, Merry Christmas, guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video so far. And see you guys in a big old peace!